Welcome back. I'm Matt Weston. This is another lockdown workout, a home workout, and we're always trying to keep things new and different. People will talk all day long about what works. You need to stay interested. So things need to change. The most important thing is fewer calories in, more calories out, and that you feel a buzz after your workout. You need to work hard enough to feel the endorphins when you're done. May sound like cliches, see how you feel after this. It's not just talk. So this time, we're gonna change things up just by working to 2 points, so a point-to-point workout, also known as shuttles. But we're gonna work in 5 different ways, and we're gonna get to each point 5 times in each of these 5 different ways, so 25 point-to-point shuttles. I'm gonna demonstrate it once. I want you to do it twice. Tough workout. So let's demonstrate what we're gonna do really quick. So the first one, so let's start at this point when we demonstrate. The first point is we're gonna do a shuttle and touch. So you just go across, an opposite hand, get down, touch. Back across, opposite hand, get down and touch. Important to say at this point, with the space that you've got, make the most of the space. Make sure you've got enough room. You're not gonna trip over. If you need to move some furniture, move some furniture. If the weather allows, you can train in the garden or in the garage. But you need about 4 meters point to point for this to work. I'm sure you can find a way to make that happen. If it's a little bit cold outside, move a bit more. So, once again, let's recap. First one, so shuttle, opposite hand, get down, bend your knees, back across. Opposite hand, get down, bend your knees. Try and keep your chin high. That'll keep your back straight and make sure you work through your quads and your glutes, get down low. That's number one. So that's a shuttle and point to point touch. That's all that is. Remember, this is a video you can pause and watch. So get a pen, write these down. So that's just a shuttle and touch. Shuttle and touch. The second one is a side pulse squat. So start at one of your points. What we're doing is we're going across there. With these, I don't want you to come all the way up. I want you to do like a half squat. So you fall down into it, halfway up out of it. We go wide, narrow, wide, narrow, wide, narrow, wide, narrow. Never come all the way up. Then when you get to this point, we go back, wide, narrow, wide. Narrow, wide, narrow, wide. And what you're doing is working quads, glutes, hamstrings, adductors and abductors in a very, very simple movement. So that's less heart rate heavy, but that's heavy on the legs. It'll get the blood into your legs. Number three, so well known, a walking lunge. So we're gonna go there. You can either come to this point, then go again, so stop. And go again, stop, and go again. And no, so don't want your hands to help. I want you to work through your legs because we're not carrying any weight this time. Or, slight advancement, don't stop halfway through. Don't touch your leg halfway through the movement. So we're there, straight over, straight over, straight over, straight over. Turn, go again, straight over. All right? So back knee towards the floor, but don't rest on the back knee. If it kisses the floor, that's fine. That's your third one. So we've got shuttle and touch. Number one, a side pulse squat. Number two, walking lunge. Number three. Number four, start from the same point. We're gonna jump and land. I don't want you jumping too far. We haven't got 100 meters to work with. We've got 3 or 4. So I want you to jump. So down into a squat, leap, land soft, come up, start again, leap, land soft, come up, start again, leap, land soft. There, one, there. The shorter the leap actually, the more work, the more reps you're gonna get in. So jump, land, come up, jump, land, come up, jump, come up. Okay, so a touch of plyometrics, so jumping and landing. So that negative resistance on the legs as well as the positive will once again really work the muscle. And then for a bit of added gruel at the end, we're going to do a shuttle and a burpee. Now a burpee isn't a targeted leg exercise by any means, but you're using them. And at the end of the session, it's a way of making sure that you give it absolutely everything. So what we're going to do is we're going from there, just going to shuffle side to side, there, put burpee up, across, there, up, burpee, jump, across. Okay? So that's five things. Shuttle and touch, a side pole squat, a walking lunge, jump and land, and shuttle with burpee. Five disciplines. I'm gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 on every one. And I don't want you to rest between. I want you to really work hard, excuse me. So once you're in this, you're in it for the duration. Do it once, I'm gonna demonstrate it once. At that point, give yourself a rest. Then go again. Okay. So. We ready? So get used to enjoying the work. It's going to be tough. If it's not tough, work harder, do another set. Test yourself. Got to prove nothing to anybody else. Test yourself. So we set. Shuttle and touch then. Let's go across. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Side pole squat. Let's go. So stay low. Be much longer in this one.
Let's go.
They can put it out. We can let it wow. One more. So they can put it out. We can let it. Well done. Wow. Watch on fire. Last one. Shuttle and burpee. Let's do the work. Let's start with the burpee.
One more.
Good. Jump and land. Let's dig in. One, two, one. Come on. Things get better. See you next time.